Hello, I'm Budi Sulistya, who has been doing bonsai since 1976. And now, bonsai is one of my lovers. This plant is called Mia Bukitoya, a plant originated from Puerto Rico. It is a beautiful plant, as it has small leaves. And it was the first time I got it. It was really a raw material when I got it, given by a good friend. And I tried to grow it in Indonesia. And it's very good that in Indonesia it grows very well, so that it becomes something like this. It took around 10 years to make it mature. And later on, I just make it more and more complete, and then more beautiful. And become a good friend of mine. I'm so much inspired by the beautiful of rain tree called Samania Saman in Indonesia, who become very big, a giant tree and very beautiful in nature. Anyhow, I couldn't find material for my bonsai to imitate that Samania Saman. Luckily, during my trip to India, at that time, I got a very small plant, maybe as big as that one, from a cutting. And that plant is Brazilian rain tree. I tried to grow it in Indonesia, and I can make it as the miniature of Samania Saman or rain tree. So it's really a very happy thing that we can imitate nature and have something like what nature has in our garden.